Hey, Mavericks, Mr. Gogos, a couple things that you should not have out on campus. First thing, blankets. No blankets. We'll be checking at the gate. I don't care how cold it is. If you're coming in the morning and you've got a blanket, myself or security is going to confiscate that blanket from you. We're not allowing blankets on campus. I know it is going to start getting colder, so that's when you need to wear your jackets. Having said that, in the mornings when it's cold, you can wear your hoods, but hoods should not be worn in class ever because we have heating and air conditioning to keep our rooms the right temperature. So you should not need a hood in class. So no hoods in class. I want to be clear on that. So lastly, headphones. This will be, you know, kind of like the final warning. I've been going around and Mr. Nelson's been going around as well telling everybody, you know, put your headphones away. Tomorrow, if we see them, or it's actually starting today, if we see them, we will confiscate them. If we have to confiscate them more than once, then we're going to need to have a meeting with your parents and they're going to need to come pick them up. So, no headphones, no AirPods, none of that stuff. We shouldn't see them. All right, have a good day. Mr. Gogos here. Just a reminder, you guys should all already know this, but I'm going to remind you if you don't. You are not allowed to sell chips, candy, soda, iced tea, Gatorades, anything. You are not allowed to run your own business out of your backpack. That is illegal. Some of you I've already dealt with and handed out consequences. I want to make sure I say this loud and clear to the whole school. You are not allowed to sell anything on campus. If I catch you selling, not only will you receive consequences from me, but I'll have to also call Officer Dio and she will be issuing citations. You do not want that. That will suck. Okay? Have a good day.
You're my life, you're my breath, you're a smile, you're my guest, you're the earth, you're the sun, you're the grass, you are love, you're my hand, you're a bug, you're my eyes, you're a hug, you're the light in the dark, you're the spark, you are fun, you're my mom, you are water, you're the stars.
Good morning, March Middle School. This is Miss Hartman with a few words of wisdom. Gospel singer Tremaine Hawkins first began singing in church at the age of 4 years old. By 10, she had recorded her first record. As an adult, she became a Grammy Award winner. Mrs. Hawkins is very clear about one thing. She knows that her music is her special gift to the world. Now listen to what she says about what's really important in life. How we love and respect one another, that's what's going to help us deal with the craziness and uncertainty in our world. Today, let's strive to show each other respect, encourage each other when it's needed, and say thank you when it's deserved. By just doing these simple things, we can make our world a little less crazy and a little bit more secure. With something to think about, this is Ms. Hartman. Make it a great day. Or not, the choice is yours.
What you shouldn't do.
Hey, bro, don't put any recycles in the trash can. Recycles only go in the recycle bin. May I ask you to please remove it from the trash and put it in the recycle bin? Thank you.
What you should do.
Thank you for putting your recycles in the recycle bin. No trash goes in the recycle bin. Water bottles and cans only.
Attention 8th graders who are going to Rancho Verde next Wednesday. Make sure that you turn in your permission slip no later than Monday at 3 o'clock. So don't forget to get those permission slips signed and turned in by Monday. Thank you.
Good morning, March Mavericks. Don't forget that our canned food drive is going on now through November 18th. So start bringing in those cans, and the advisory class who has the most wins a prize. So start bringing in those cans. Thank you.
Off me before I even knew her name.
Mavericks, a quick reminder that this Friday is another Spirit Day. It will be Flannel Friday, so make sure you wear your favorite flannel on Friday and fill out a raffle ticket to win a prize. Thank you.